Benedictines are men or women that come together in community to follow the rule of St. Benedict. The rule of St. Benedict is written over 1,500 years ago and was composed by St. Benedict as a way for monastics to live together.
And so he envisioned a community as a group of people who have a common goal, and that is to become as close to God as they possibly could.
We take one another by the hand and lead one to salvation. Sometimes we're leading, sometimes we're following. That's the epitome of what monasticism is all about. We go the way together. And as soon as you face yourself, the sooner you can face God.
You have to make a jump of faith no matter who you are.
The prayer life does change your life.